Coming up. Fans, please direct your attention to the 50-yard line as we recognize tonight's honorary captains. The Drake University Athletics family would like to extend a special thank you. Kurt and Kathy have been... Sandy Hatfield Club is presenting the Brewers with an autographed football as a token of our appreciation. Fans, please give the Brewers a round of applause for being tonight's honorary captains. That's a fair catch for the Bulldogs. Kalen. Yard line. Bailabong, the ball carrier. There's a flag on now. This is Booker from the goal line. Iowa at their own 22. Kicks the ball carrier. Jones flushed out of the pocket. Jones on the keeper. On the option, taken out of bounds. Kevin Linnell on the punt. Punt goes out of bounds at the 15-yard line. That's where the Bulldogs. Rutherford pass is complete to Tyler Putnam. Ryan Huckins deep for Upper Iowa. Let's get going. Picks the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Jones pass over the middle is incomplete, deep for the Bulldogs. Brower picks it up at the 29, returns to the 31. This is Coker from the four. Andy Green on the stop for the Bulldogs. Return is out. Run!
Hopper, Iowa. Zach Brower deep for the Bulldogs. Brower from the 40. Picks the ball carrier. For Upper Iowa, Zach Brower deep for the Bulldogs. Brower from the 39. A special call. Rutherford pass is complete to Shea Maloney. Brandon Wubbs in punt formation for the Bulldogs. Linnell, the ball carrier. Linnell flushed out of the pocket. Linnell pass is complete to Wayne Croker on the reception. TC hits the ball carrier. Linnell pass is complete. Linnell pass is complete. Kyle Hosh on the reception. TC hits the ball carrier, fumble on the play. James Adams on the... Rutherford pass complete to Tyler Putnell covering for Upper Iowa. Gain is good to the 30-yard line. Beta on the ball carrier. Among the ball carrier, down and seven. Beta Bong, the ball carrier. Beta Bong breaks the tackle. Gets across midfield with a fourth down. Along the ball carrier. Rutherford pass is complete. Blake Fuller. Fadebaum, the ball carrier. This is Croker from the nine. Pavel pass intended for Kyle Hawk. Linnell pass complete to Hicks. Nick Ross on. No gain on the play, third and 10. Linnell pass intercepted. Andy Green on the interception. Linnell on the tackle. Andy Green returns to the pile, 45-yard line. Appreciated. 271 Dogs or visit .org. Second down and 10. Pass intercepted at the goal line, flag on the play. to attempt a 35-yard field goal. And the field goal is no good. Logan Reese on the kickoff for the Bulldogs. Dwayne Croker and T.C. Hester deep for Upper Iowa. This is Croker from 2 yards in the end zone. Linnell in punt formation. Scott Fadebaum, the ball carrier. Brandon Wupp in punt formation for the Bulldogs. This is Lance Huggins for Upper Iowa. Kalen Hunt. Linnell breaks out. Linnell pass. Brower makes the fair catch at the 32. On the ball carrier. Willie Cashmore is the ball carrier. Like down and six. Intended for close. This is Croker on the reverse. Linnell in punt formation for Upper Iowa. Brower deep for the Bulldogs. Brower from the 45 is taken down at the 45. Oh! Layman pass is incomplete. Layman flushed out of the pocket. Punt carries into the end zone for a touchback. Play Cleveland, the ball carrier. Brandon Love in punt formation for the Bulldogs. Ryan Hutchins plays for Upper Iowa. Ball goes out of bounds near the 10-yard line. David F., Mike Minichu on the spot.
I hope we get audio. Okay. Just go ahead and talk about your mindset, you guys coming into this game after that big game last week.
Well, what we try to do every week is, you know, it really doesn't matter who our opponent is, whether it's you and I, Upper Iowa, Platteville, and next week. What we need to do is concentrate on our own game, on what we can do. And I feel, and our team feels, that if we do the right things each and every week, it's on us, and it's our game to lose every week.
Go ahead and talk about the weather conditions. Did that change your game plan?
I loved it. It was great. I think all the defensive guys loved it for sure. The offensive guys probably don't quite as much, but it didn't play. We don't want that stuff to affect us at all, and we just went out and did the same things we would do otherwise.
Go ahead and talk about that interception, and that kind of put you guys in the game there.
I guess you kind of threw it right to me, which was nice, and I got a nice block out there, and I thought I might be able to go all the way, but I guess my wheels just weren't there.
Go ahead and talk about what's it mean to be chosen as a captain.
It means a lot. I'm really proud to be a captain this year, and as I was last year, and it really means a lot. And I'm really glad that I've been able to have this honor.
Go ahead and talk about your defense, how you guys are, your new defense, and with the new guys in there.
Those guys do a good job. I don't know if anybody read the paper, but everyone says we got a new defensive line, and they're all new guys. Well, they're not new to the program. They've been here 3 or 4 years. They've been on the field before. It's just that they haven't been in the spotlight, and they haven't been starting. But they're doing a really, really great job for us, and they'll continue to do that.
Okay, thanks.
All right, cool.